Hello guys! In this video I'm going to try and say hello guys! I know I say it in every video, but this time in different languages. Okay, let's start. Jeddah in German, but I think it's spelled Jeddah as in J-E-D-A-R, but it's probably out somewhat different in their language. Like, of course, different languages don't pronounce stuff exactly how they're spelt. Hula todos. And it's actually spelled like hula, but I'm sure it's pronounced hula in Spanish. Now it's getting harder. And I'm not actually saying guys as the second word, because in English, guys means like boys in every other language, whereas like in English, you'd use it as in, if there's a group of people, you'd say guys. So I'm actually saying everybody in other languages, so I would be like saying, hello everybody! Okay, let's go in French now. Bonjour tout le monde! Say hello me touti! Hola pessoal! Besem new nipit, or however it's spelled. This is in Russian. No offence if I've got anyone Russian watching this, but like somehow it's just, I can't pronounce like how this is how it's spelt. But I can't don't know how it's actually pronounced in Russian, but I know it's Nempebet or Dizer. Dejaya ho. No offence to anyone who does speak M languages. I mean, that was just a challenge for me of trying to say what words I would use in different languages and see how good I actually am. If anyone actually does speak M languages, let me know if I was absolutely terrible or have I got advice. Let me know in. Sometimes I don't actually know how it's actually pronounced in their country. Like, for example, I know French use W as for V. Like, there was a point that I used to always call Arsene Wenger, Arsene Wenger. Actually, that's what troops still called him. But anyhow, guys, if you know how many of them was in them videos, if you know it's absolutely terrible, just let me know in the comments down below. Anyhow guys, thank you all for watching. Please drop a like, subscribe, and goodbye.